My name's Will Cooper Mitchell, and I'm a photographer. You know, I do get excited when I get out there to somewhere new. The vibrancy and the noise, and you know, it's an assault on the senses. I think that's what, you know, New York's kind of known for a bit.
Yeah, just try looking down the street that way.
Very kind of you. The good thing about the Lumix G3 is it's so small, but great quality. It's got all the features of these bigger cameras. It's an ideal little camera for the street.
Can I get a shot, maybe, of you in your chair?
Sure.
Yeah? It doesn't get in the way, it doesn't scare people off.
It's another one for your wall.
Yeah. And it's got a bunch of stuff on it, which I've enjoyed getting into.
Snake, just following each other, just gradually overtaking.
There's so much going on in a place like New York. It's a sense of kind of wonderment on people's faces, or boredom, or, you know, you get quite a lot of emotions. It's all about experimentation, and you never know when sometimes you just get that killer shot. New York's pretty big.
I think my approach to photography...
Got it.
Just trying to capture little bits of everyday life, scenes which you can relate to, but something amazingly beautiful about them.